Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able...
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Gets it back.
And it's Vieira.
And he heaves it forward. He's had that put on a plate.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Hoists it forward.
Ruiz, William Carvalho,
and it's played forward, now, and the shot!
As soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
Bayern Munich grab the equaliser, and we're all square.
Well, they're back on level terms, so the guessing game goes on. As to what will happen from here, I've no idea.
Bartra. So, midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Guardado.
Over to the left. What an adventurous run from a defender. Gets away from his opponent. In he flies!
Harmlessly behind.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
And it's been taken straight back. He's through, now is he in?
Mbappe,
and the shot! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Mbappe really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Fekir
trying to get there.
Plays it out to the flank.
It's got through to him.
And We've reached half-time. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch.
If we review the first half, but this match promised goals, and it certainly hasn't let us down. It's been really, really entertaining.
It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. Probably into the second 45 minutes. Luis, Bartra, Fekir, William Carvalho, Alex Telles, and he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head.
Ball through needs to be good here.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
He's on his way.
Hit long and direct.
It's ball. Who's going to get that? And they've been caught out here. And he has been fouled there. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. He's left his man, Mbappe.
Well, they could break here.
Got a sight of goal here.
Has a pop!
Goal! Bayern Munich! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
Now, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Final checks on the touchline, a change about to occur.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Bartra tries to get it forward quickly. Joaquin. William Carvalho with a long pass. Joaquin could try cutting inside here.
Gorgeous control there.
Gomez plays it forward. Puts out on the left now. Gets the better of his man.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Plays it out to the wing.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. It's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
And it's Joaquin, dicks one in. Maldini gets into the right position to intercept. Forward it goes. Mbappe. And that's that. Well, somehow they turned it round. Every ounce of energy, emotional, physical, mental is spent. That is some win.
definitely sum up what we've witnessed, Jim.
Bayern Munich have some very strong runners from midfield, and it's not often you'll see a team be so effective by advancing through the middle like that, but this was very impressive the way they cut through the heart of that defence.
Well, that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and goodbye.